Holy moly, we are busy here today. What is up, everybody? Hope you're all doing well. Welcome back to more esports talk. A short debate out there. Just a question to all of you guys who are now developing gamer layers for the esports and streaming scene thing. I just love where we're going. I really do. The amounts of money streamers are now investing into themselves for the future, it's quite extreme. We've seen the likes of this first with Ninja. When he first announced his gaming layer, it was immense, guys. And now compared to that will be Nick Merckx, I would say, taking the reins, because not only a gamer layer, but a gamer basement all redone for him and his streaming business, which I think is going to be amazing. When we compare the two, the ultimate question for all of you guys is, who did it better? Ninja, of course, back, you know, this past year. Or was it Nick Merckx now taking over the next decade of what's going to be the new norm for gamers out there? Not only their own gaming setups, not only their gaming layouts, but entire basements now dedicated to the passion itself. It's been immense. Ninja, by the way, reported figures of $20,000 of equipment alone, not to mention labor amongst other things in the cost that actually made for his Red Bull studio. Red Bull. And now with Nick doubling down, guys, I would not be surprised. Hopefully, if numbers are ever revealed on the entire rework of this basement, I would not be surprised whatsoever. 2 to 3 times the cost of Ninja's, his actually brought to him by NZXT, amongst probably other sponsors as well. Included in this basement is not only his own setup, not only a fake fireplace, a TV, a giant beanbag, an entire couch, and other areas of the entire basement for his gaming layer. Alongside that, we even have 4 personal setups for any buddies or friends who want to go over and play. A waterfall wall, Astro headsets all over the place, the PC, his own PC alongside the other 4 PCs completely decked out. I'm almost trying to freak out and keep the veins inside my neck at the fact that someone out there is now dropping this much money, redoing a third, if not a half, a house just because he's a gamer. You love to see it. You love to see the progression. And so ultimately, we compare these two things. When we first saw Ninja's Red Bull setup, it was incredible. The Red Bull wall, the moving figures, just the entire logistics of it all, is spending probably $20,000 to $40,000 in total. And now we have Nick Merckx not only redoing a single room, what seems to be 2 to 3 rooms, an entire floor of a home, now being redone for streaming. I absolutely love to see it. So I ask you guys one last time, who did it better, Ninja or Nick Merckx? I think heading into next year, especially when it comes time for XQC or Dr. Dis or Shroud or the like of who's going to make the next big move in terms of gaming setups, I cannot wait to break them down for all of you guys. Nick Merckx, he's been back for quite some time. FaZe Clan represented very well in this video as well. I will link both these setup tours down below for all of you guys. Who did it better, though, is the ultimate question. Until next time, breaking down gaming, esports, and setup news here every single day, all day long. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.